in this part, and the next part we will implement the project in HEC GeoHMS within the ArcMap program, where we start the implementation by going to the HEC GeoHMS menu bar, where we go to the second menu titled a project setup, and in it we choose data management. Then a window appears titled data management, and in it we go to the raw dim and we choose fill dash dim 5 layer. In hydro dim we choose fill. In the flow direction grid we choose FDR layer. In flow accumulation grid we choose FIC layer. In the stream grid we choose STR. In the stream link grid we choose STRLNK. In the catchment we choose catchment layer. And in adjoint catchment, we choose adjoint catchment. Then we check the options. And we leave the rest of options unchanged. Then we press OK. Then we return to the second menu on the HEC GeoHMS menu bar titled Project Setup, and in it we choose Start New Project. Then we press on OK. A window titled Define a New Project appears. And in it, we go to the project name and we type the name. Which is laser zap. Then we go to the description and we type HMS. HMS model for laser zap. Then we go to the metadata for a project, and in it we type this project is created using using HEC GeoHMS for ArcGIS 10.4.1. Then we go to the project data location, and in it we choose outside main view geodatabase. And we check the target location, then we press on OK. A message appears indicating that the project RESERVOIR has been successfully defined, then OK. And now we start the model generation, where we make zoom in on the outlet of the study area basin. Then we click on the add a project point. Add a project point tool. Then we click on the outlet of the study area basin. Then OK. Then we make zoom to layer for the catchment layer. Then we return to the second menu of the HEC GeoHMS menu bar titled Project Setup. And in it, we press on generate a project. A message appears, do you want to create a project for the area shown? Then we press on yes. Then we check these options. Then we press OK. The HEC GeoHMS program start generating the project for the study area basin. a message appears indicating that the generate project successfully completed, then OK. The old layers implemented in Arc Hydro tools appear in the table of content as we see. Where we make minimize for this layer in layers layer, then a new layer named laser zap appears, which contains the project layers for HEC GeoHMS. As we see,